Thank you, Grace. Firefly Distillery is postponing its first annual Fall Food Truck Festival because of the weather. It was supposed to happen today, but because of the stormy forecast, it's been postponed until October 23rd. Dozens of food trucks will be on site from 11 a.m. until 5 p.m. Outside drinks are not allowed, neither are dogs.